Can't wait for that one. Dennis Rodman put his hands on Gorgeous George, sent the Macho Man into orbit. And when we find out what Savage has in store for the worm, comes Sturgis, I don't know if I want to be Dennis Rodman, actually.
Well, Dennis Rodman, I think, may have actually bit off a little bit more than he's interested in chewing when he faces Randy Savage at Road Wild, when you look at the experience edge that Randy Savage is going to bring into the ring in Sturgis.
Kurt Hennig, fresh off his victory, leads the West Texas Rednecks to the ring. The Soldier, when we come back. This portion of Saturday Night brought to you by Starburst Hard Candy. Starburst Hard Candy, give it some juice.
Main event tag team matchup here on WCW Saturday Night. Rednecks already in the ring, and that music can mean just one man. Rey Mysterio Jr. and the No Limit Soldiers are on their way to the ring.
Rey Jr. and B.A. of NLS to face the Rednecks on Saturday night.
Hey, Scott, how about Chad Brock headed to Monday Nitro?
Can you believe that? The summer of music in WCW. We had Megadeth, the Insane Clown Posse, if you can call that music. And coming up on the 16th in Colorado Springs on Nitro, Chad Brock. And Mike, you know as well as I do, Chad Brock.
Yo, yo.
Oh, hang on. Ray Jr. just grabbed the mic.
Yo, 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 let me speak on this. Forever! But more funny than all that, Madison, Wisconsin is bowdy, bowdy, and... Oh, yeah!
Bowdy, bowdy, and rowdy, rowdy indeed. The Soldiers and the Cowboys are going to tie up on Saturday, but we talk about Chad Brock, who will be on Nitro in a couple of weeks. Not only is he a hugely popular country music singer with his big hit Ordinary Lives, and you know this, Mike, but maybe our fans don't. Chad Brock spent time at the power plant studying to be a professional wrestler. And I remember Chad Brock back in the days when Saturday Night was staged at Center Stage Theater in Atlanta, Georgia. Saw quite a few Chad Brock matches. He wasn't too bad.
Well, Chad Brock obviously has found that the country music world is more to his liking, at least at this point in time, than professional wrestling. But, you know, you mentioned the power plant, and we've been talking about Diamond Dallas Page and all of his mainstream media appearances. DDP scheduled for the Hollywood Squares this upcoming week. Yeah. He's going to be on Craig Kilborn this upcoming Wednesday. He's got the first daughter movie premiering right here on the Superstation on August the 15th. Well, the power plant's not going to be left out either, because the current issue on newsstands now of Stuff Magazine, and that's from the publishers of Maxim.
Well,
and I know that's a read for you every
absolutely.
Month. Anyway, Stuff Magazine is new, and the current issue has a story on the power plant and just what it's like to go through the power plant. They had one of their writers come to Atlanta, Georgia, and find out just how tough you have to be to make the cut. And did you see Keith Hernandez at the offices the other
day? I sure did. What was up with that?
Well, Keith Hernandez is the host of a new program called Beyond Sports. It's going to be syndicated through ABC, and they're preparing a feature on WCW's power plant to air in the next couple of months.
Keith Hernandez, a member of those 1980s New York Mets teams. What a fantastic player he was. Of course, remember him from that from Seinfeld. Keith Hernandez doing a feature on the power plant. That should be interesting. Meanwhile, Bobby Duncombe Jr. putting the boots to B.A. Shoots B.A. across. Oh, Duncombe! Charged in a little too late. Tagged to Ray Jr.
Whoa!
Oh, that's pressed from the top. Caught Kendall Windham sleeping. Rey Mysterio Jr. Uh-oh, reversal. Duncombe shoots Ray in. Baseball slide escape. Ray Jr. Drop kick in the knee. Took the long, hard straight down and a bulldog from Ray Ray.
Notice how the momentum in this matchup has turned ever since the freshman Mysterio hit the ring. Springs off the ropes, connects with the leg drop, goes for the cover and gets a two count.
And Bobby Duncombe Jr. never saw it coming. Ray Jr. sunset flip off the ropes, but Duncombe just too tall, too powerful. Reined in the right hand.
Whoa!
Oh, and followed up with the reverse clothesline and Ray Jr. Just being dismantled in there now by Bobby Duncan. The big Mo shifted so quickly.
Duncan just caught Ray coming and going. Chest first into the top turnbuckle, and that lariat delivered to the back of the head. Tag is into Kendall Windham.
Kendall Windham, the younger of the Windham brothers. There you see Kurt Hennig and older brother Barry in ringside. But you know, oh man, Kendall, boot to the face. Just took the face off of Rey Mysterio Jr. Somewhere backstage, the remainder of the No Limit soldiers have to be watching, making sure this one stays 2-on-2.
Nicely executed vertical suplex takeover by Kendall Windham. And you're right, I saw them earlier. The No Limit soldiers are in the house.
Kendall Windham draping his leg across the chest for a pinfall attempt. Very unorthodox move. Rey Mysterio Jr., oh man, one more time. Being introduced to the turnbuckle here on Saturday night.
And never more important for Ray Ray to make his way to the corner and get the freshman B.A. into the fray.
Oh, no. Lance Ray Jr. up top. Kendall Windham is going to follow him up to the second row. Look at that. Belly to back suplex.
Yeah, with one arm.
Oh. Kendall Windham, an impressive athlete, has certainly come into his own since joining up with the West Texas Rednecks. Duckham Jr. shoots Ray off. Ray Jr. ducks the clothesline. Cross body. No! Duckham just caught him in midair. Hit the back quicker. Hooked the leg. And I think that may have been a pinfall, and Duckham Jr. just lifted Rey Mysterio Jr.
That's the way it looked to me. It appeared that Duckham had Mysterio in that small package, and I think they want to inflict more pain and punishment. That may backfire.
Ray Jr., the escape. There's the tag to B.A. The fresh man in the rope. Five arm, nailed it. One for Bobby Duncan Jr. Now B.A. and Kendall Windham. 3 second generation superstars in the ring right now. Full scoop and a slam from B.A. There's a right hand for Bobby Duncan Jr. There we go, the side rush and leg sweep from B.A. Quickly over. Lateral press, hooks the leg, and Duncan breaks it up.
Very fortunate that time for the Rednecks. B.A., he hit his patented move, and Kurt, look at Hennig hit the ring.
Kurt Hennig and Barry Windham, the former tag team champions, have hit the ring. That's gonna, here come the No Limit soldiers. Big 4x4, Swole, Chase Tatum, they're all in there. And the soldiers stand tall as the Cowboys beat a hasty retreat.
Yeah, you'll notice all of a sudden when the strength in numbers edge goes to the No Limit soldiers, that Hennig and the Rednecks bail out.
This was going to be a disqualification victory for Rey Mysterio Jr. and B.A. of the No Limit Soldiers. But this situation, the Soldiers and the Cowboys, nowhere close to being settled.
Still heating up in World Championship Wrestling. Look at the size of this 4x4. Oh. Zbyszko calls him the human Hummer, and he's right.
No question about it. Rey Jr. and B.A. will win it. Fans, don't forget to join us Monday night from Sioux Falls on Nitro. Much more about the August pay-per-view tradition. It's Road Wild, brought to you by American Iron Horse Motorcycle. We will have new matches. We will have news Monday on Nitro. For Mike Tenay, Scott Hudson. See you Monday on TNT.